Climate change now is a global issue. In the framework of the United Nations, we follow the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals, and the climate change is taking a central part. For our region, definitely this is a very challenging issue. Our countries meet such of kind things like dying, the Aral Sea, the forestification, desertification, and also the melting ice in the mountains. In this sense, we are very thanks to the German partners at the government initiating this Green Central Asia initiative. This gives us opportunity to unify together forward to these ecological challenges. And we hope for the support of the Germany government to provide us with the know-how, technologies on these issues. Today we signed the declaration, and definitely now we are looking for the more practical actions. So we are going to launch the roadmap, which is considered the common efforts and actions for that ecological crisis which meet our region.